Merry Christmas. You be blessed today as you prepare for Christmas. It's right around the corner. We're reading the Nativity story through the Gospels. This morning on my prayer walk, as I just concluded, I was in the Gospel of Luke reading the story about the wise men. It's an amazing story. It has mystery and intrigue, a lot of adventure, and a lot of drama. It's quite the thriller, especially when they get to Jerusalem and they meet up with King Herod. I asked myself the question this morning, what compelled the wise men to go to Bethlehem? The more I prayed and reflected, I thought I would share with you what's been on my heart all morning, thinking about the wise men. The Bible makes it very clear that they were compelled because they wanted to worship. They wanted to worship. They wanted to honor the Messiah, the King of the Jews, the King of Kings. My mom is in a care home and she's been there a couple of years. When she lived with me for 8 years, we would prepare her meals and cook for her and clean for her to honor my mom. I did the same for my dad. For the past 2 years, mom's been in a care facility and I strive to go and see her each and every day. For many months, I never miss a day. Sometimes it doesn't work out based on my schedule. But the one thing I remember as I think about the wise men, I never go without bringing a gift. Today, as I make my way, I stop by my favorite donut store and pick up her favorite donuts. I've got plenty of donuts and they're not just for her, but they're to honor the entire team that takes care of her. They love these donuts. They smell so good. I'm gonna have a hard time getting them all there without taking one for myself. But I do it because I wanna honor my mom. I visit my mom and I always bring something. A milkshake, a donut, a magazine. I always bring something. I do it to honor her. You know, that's what the story of the wise men is all about. It's about worship and honor, the gold, the frankincense, and the myrrh that they bring. It's to recognize that he's the King of Kings. He's the Lord of Lords. He's the high priest, and that's what the frankincense is all about. And what about the myrrh? He's our Savior that sacrificed his life. You remember the story of the death of Christ and when they took him from the cross and there he was taken to the tomb with all kinds of special ointments and things in preparation for the burial. That's what Mary and Martha were at the tomb for. What about you when you think about Christmas? Do you think about honoring the Lord? Do you think about worshiping him and to bringing him gifts? Father, we bow our hearts as we make our way in our busy schedule today. And we thank you, Father, for the privilege to honor you and to worship you and to give of ourselves. Oh, let this Christmas season fill our heart with the Spirit of Christ, the Spirit of the Messiah, the Spirit of the High Priest, the Spirit of the King of Kings, the Spirit of our Savior, the Lord Jesus Christ. Bless, I pray, in Jesus' name. Amen. You be blessed today. And again, Merry, Merry Christmas.